In the great struggle of good versus evil, there is often more to a hero than meets the eye. Just as the plants have their hidden roots, and rocks, when turned over, reveal their dark underbelly with all manner of surprises, so too is the great story of Jack and his epic fight to save Haven City. Every mother's child has heard the story well, but most have heard only half the tale. For as great as Jack was, he would never have succeeded without his often forgotten but faithful sidekick, Daxter. In my many years as a sage, and trust me, it's a big number, I've learned one very important truth. Behind every great hero, there is always a wisecracking, obnoxious nincompoop. This is his story.
I can't do this anymore. It's too dangerous.
But please, don't leave now.
Forget it! Find another crazy sucker, okay?
Oh.
Forget the rat. The Baron wants him.
Don't worry, Jack. I'll save you before you know it.
What was that? Where'd he go?
Where'd who go?
That little crazy orange. Whatever he is, I'll show him.
And there I was, toe-to-toe with 55 of the nastiest lurkers you ever saw. Suddenly, they came at me from the left. So I moved to the right with a chop and a kick and a... Wait, come back! I've got more! After I fell down to confuse the lurkers, I then... Oh...
Can you speak up, son? Our ears aren't what they used to be. Tell us the one about how you can knock guard silly with a single blow.
What, I can? Oh, yeah. Those guards don't stand a chance against the old one, too.
Yes, I'm pleased to meet you also. I'm Osmo, proprietor and chief spray technologist for the Critter Ritter Extermination Company. Let me get right to brass tacks, young man. I need someone like you. Someone with your ingenuity.
That's me.
Someone with your strength.
That's right.
Your resourcefulness.
Yep, got it.
Your bravery in the face of certain death.
What? Okay, move along, old man. You had me at hello, but you had to push it.
In short, would you like a job working for me? I'll make it worth your while.
Forget it, buddy. I don't know nothing about exterminating, and I hate bugs. Although, I could always fake it.
Hey, what? You take it. Wonderful. Meet me at the shop tomorrow. And welcome. Welcome aboard.
Looks like the bugs won.
What was that?
Nothing. All right. Everything with more than two legs start trembling, because the Daxtonator is in the building.
That's a spirit. Are you ready for your first test?
Just give me the bug juice, Pops, and make it a double. I'll hose down every creepy crawly that moves.
No. You must first learn the basics. In my day, we hunted bugs with style and class. A more elegant weapon. A more civilized touch. Now, for your first job, I want you to go and take out all the loose bugs in the local hotel. Go get them. Your first job is at the West Side Hotel. Find the concierge, and he will show you the ropes.
Gangster, I almost forgot to tell you about the communication device. I'll use this to keep in touch with you whenever you're away from the shop.
If there's one thing I've learned, you can never have too many of these precursor orbs. A health pack! Woo, bet you never guessed that one.
Daxter, that gold gem is dropped by all of these new nasty bugs. Collect as many of these as you can. Oh, that's how I get beat.
That's the hotel, Daxter.
Head inside and talk to the concierge. And remember, your job is to
Whoa! Get a load of this place!
So you must be the exterminator. Mr. Crew, our best customer, will be pleased you're here. But I don't like the looks of you. The bugs up here ate the last exterminator alive. Anyway, I'd love to let you up the elevator, but I've lost the key somewhere. Have a look round for it, will you?
Thank you. Now bring me back a nice stack of those gold bug gems, and I'll tell Osmo you've managed better than that last fellow he sent. I may have forgotten to feed the plants, I'm afraid.
Lotso might be useful after all.
Did I forget to give you the room keys? Well, you'll find a way. Thank you.
Looks like the express exit for the Daxtonator.
Thank you.
You've exceeded my expectations. Payment received in full, and I'll be phoning your employer immediately. Now off you go.
Site. These bugs don't even wait for the building to be finished.
That ain't no bug! And you're too scruffy to be a creeper. So, what's your game? Speak up before these barrels become both ends of the conversation. Who are you?
I could ask you to sing! Sweet cheeks.
Well, if you must know, I'm Taryn. Let me guess. You're one of those lame exterminators who think they can still clean up the city. I've got news for you. Those new metal bugs are more than you can handle. So take your little toys and go home.
And I've got news for you. You're really hot when you're angry.
We've got bigger problems around here than people know. You want to help? Here's a big girl's way of taking out bugs. You get the creeps. I'll get that crane moving. Think you can handle it?
Okay, baby, I'll play along. Watch me work, sugar!
Hey, watch where you spray that thing, cowboy. You're in position, fuzzball. Drop down and clear the platform. I'll pick you up when the bugs are gone. Two more. One more to go. Rodents are full of surprises. If you can make your way back, meet me at the bar.
Daxter! Come in, Daxter! Return to the Critter Ridger shop immediately!
That's three more infestations you failed on this week. Keep it up, and this business will be mine.
Go spray your S's somewhere else, King. This company's been in my family for generations. My father's father, Osmer Itchy Draws the Third, worked his fingers to the bone to make this place what it is.
Yes, I'm sure he's very proud. I promise you, Osmo, I will eventually run you out of town. You'll be bugbait soon enough.
What insect crawled up his butt?
We're in trouble, Daxter. If we don't start completing jobs soon, I'll lose the business. The bug alert! It looks like something big. To the hangar! For this job, I'm trusting you with my pride and joy. Little Betsy.
All right! You got a hot daughter, huh?
She's a beauty, huh?
She's, something all right. You're telling me this thing still flies?
Sure. Been in my family for centuries. Used it to take out the infamous curly crab infestation of 67. And you'll need it to take out this swarm. But be gentle with her. I don't know what I'd do if something ever happened to old Betsy. Fire her up and go get that swarm, flyboy.
Spray from vents.
The R button releases the spray. Hold it down to eliminate those bugs. hurry up, Daxter, and finish exterminating those bugs! Hurry up, Daxter, and finish exterminating those bugs! Crash into the purple bugs to kill them, or the big plant is going to die. Thank you.
Thank you.